to Astroneer. We're starting off at the end of a storm. Let's get our storage flipped over. So, in between episodes, I got this up and running. We're actually needing a little bit more soil, so let's come up here. We're going to terraform a bit. I'm going to try not doing this too close to the house, but you know, especially some of these crazier landscapes, might as well. Flatten down a bit, getting a little bit of organics as well, so that's nice. Okay, so we've got the canister full. It shows us by putting a little green dot on the top. We almost died. I just realized that. Alright, so that's full. So, what we do next is, extract resources. So we can actually tell this what we want it to make, but we have to tell it beforehand. Basically, it's extruding. Our soil into clay, which we can then turn into ceramics. Let's go get a little bit more while that's working. Because if I get enough research in this time, I might be able to use this soil to make some aluminum, which will get us our bigger buggy, which will be better for transporting around, say, resources and research drops. All sorts of fun stuff, you know. Well, let's get back. Our soil's full. Keep hitting the wrong buttons. Yeah, I know. Clay we have. Immediately freak out that we don't have enough storage to put all of this clay in. I'm sure we'll find something to use the ceramic for. In mass quantities. Okay. I guess we don't have too much storage problem. Just offload everything. I'm sure we'll use all of it at some point. Alright. So there's that one. Can I... What just happened? I'm so confused. I want it going to my inventory. Alright, can you go on to anything really? Did I just bug this out? Might make another one. really weird. Okay, so we've got 2,000. Is this already... Oh. Probably helps to, No, I don't want to do that. No, it's just very, very slow at the moment. Need another research source. I guess we need another canister resin. Okay, that's doable. Alright, we got that. So let's go ahead and put these clays here. Okay, so it is working on that. That's good. Let's go gather a little bit more soil. Oh wow. It's funny that actually puts the... That satellite is a lot closer to our base than we have been using to travel to it. Do this evenly enough, perhaps it won't make things all ugly. Alright, that's it full, and that's me pushing literally every button except for the one that I want to actually push again. Now I definitely want to get a little bit farther from the base when we're gathering this for the most part. But until I... Okay, so now what we want to do is examine. Now we can do graphite, compound, resin, organic. Oh. So we can't make everything, it looks like. Which is a little weird. Quartz is alright. You know, we actually need graphite for something. So let's do that. I guess that might be a balance thing, but it might also be that I've never crafted that specifically. So, what we might want to do is go mining and look for... Actually, I'm not entirely sure. Alright, close. Still not quite there. So we can make the splitter with that graphite, so let's grab the copper. Oh, we already have the copper. No, that's ceramic. Let's go pick up the copper. Build more storage as necessary. Definitely draining our power, so this is probably taking longer than it really needs to. That's okay. This doesn't look like we're getting much in the way of wind power. Thank you. sounds like our research is done. So that is another good reason to go mining. Let's see. So for the one I want to go use to build, I think for the other one we're going to go... trying some science and things with it. Okay, so that's done. So hopefully this will get a little bit more power. Okay, looks like it was so. Can I smelt you? Part I'm just going to keep expanding out to the side and might, you know, expand off a different side. Alright, so what is this? Tell me why. Decided to get this thing. Power routing item. Separates or combines two lines of power flow. Okay, so I can move it, and then, so say, I want to put this out back here, I want to connect power to it, right? Then I can come off the side. Two different directions rather than just the one. Right? Or... oh, this might even be... more than that. If I hit every other button... oh, it looks like... oh... so it actually shows you how much power is going through each. If you don't have it connected, then it doesn't actually show you. And it actually has the UI for where they are. That's so cool. Alright. This game is so good at like showing you what it wants you to work on. Question is, what else do we have to get that will help us get the resources for the things that we want to play around with? Chemistry lab. You know, I bet this is one that we're going to need, but I'm not sure where we're going to get tungsten. Which... seems that all of the stuff in this area is going to need. Solar. We might want one of these batteries, but again, we don't know where the zinc is. Medium shredder. Two iron. Once we get that, that'll be nice. Dropship, we'll need that for our next base. Solid fuel thruster. We definitely want to go hydrazine. Because you don't use hydrazine for anything else other than rocket fuel. Let's see, rover seat, medium printer. We actually researched most of what we need, it seems. At least from the basic couple. We'll need like, all of these generators eventually. Just to fill out our power and make things run a lot faster. But overall, like, we need to get these two to figure out what they do. That one is how we'll get certain resources later game. Yeah, let's go. Actually, let's try and get rid of the stuff that we have in our inventory. And then we're going to take a couple of these compound. Go. So we can make tethers while we're down there. Actually, I don't remember if that way had some or not. This terrain gets pretty awkward to drive on, but you get used to it. I could drive all the way down here, but probably asking a little too much. At least until I can make an actual, like, down ramp and... What's that up there? That's hydrazine still. Laterite. Aluminum ore. Perfect. That's exactly what we're kind of looking for. Wait, is that me not having... No, I have inventory space. Questions, are we going to find any research while we're down here? That will be probably the most useful. Let's go ahead and craft up a group of tethers. Okay. And let's see if we go these directions, should be able to find something else useful eventually, right? Ha. Research, we got laterite. Let's get this back so we can get a little bit of research started. And we can see about getting new buggy built. Come on. do like being able to grab things from really far away. Makes things a lot easier. It's funny, I brought the rover out here, but I'm going to have to walk the research all the way back. That's not what I meant to do. Oh, there it goes. There it goes. And it's gone. Alright. Accidentally clicked out of the window. What can you do? Alright. Back to the base. I love when you go spelunking to find a resource that just happens to be right, or you just haven't looked yet. Alright. How much do you have? 500. I don't think that's going to be enough. But, it's alright. I'm not doing too bad. And let's see. Should be able to get some of this laterite cooked up. Right? Maybe. Need wind. It's funny, it has the little breeze. Oh, maybe it's this that's making it behave weird. I'm not sure. We will see. Well, I guess this will be it for this episode. Hopefully we will get enough research between them. I'll probably go for a ride in the buggy when I come back, and we will gather up what's left of the resources we need for the next buggy, and maybe we will work on going to the next planet here in the next couple episodes. Doesn't seem too expensive, resource-wise, so hopefully, once we get out there, we'll have more access to resources. We just have to build all this on another planet. No big a deal, but I'll see about doing that in the next episode. Thank you again for watching. Remember to like, comment, subscribe below. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.